Well, this was the last batch of red painted for the project. You can see everything's nice and wrapped up. This was done on Friday, and here we are Monday morning, and these will be going on the truck here very shortly. Once again, it was done with single stage. We're very happy with the results. It looks pretty close to factory, a little bit deeper gloss to it, but it really does give it that real old school Land Cruiser vibe to it. We also got our upper header bar and our spare tire clasp that we ended up repainting because we scratched it trying to get it right. So here it is.